friends in here. Thought we could have a flick through and make a few blends. And I found a really cool method of mixing blends to sample. Essential oils of the mind, emotional healing and aromatherapy, human characteristics and the personalities of essential oils. That was really cute. And personality. Essential oils that help to bring about alertness, basil, black pepper, cardamom, coriander, the mic's here, cinnamon, juniper, petit grain. I nearly said concentration, confidence blend, orange, cedarwood, ginger, and jasmine. More confidence blends, essential oils for contentment. Thank you.
Restful blend here. Should we do that one? Essential oils for restfulness. Lavender, geranium, rose marrock, clary sage, linden blossom, neroli, marjoram, pettigrain, rosewood, sandalwood, mimosa. Some rosewood actually. Got that recently. Where is it? Here it is. Oh, it's by Nikura again. Because first I try in the health food shop locally, and if they don't have it, I'll order online. Is rosewood ready? She was the very first person to do the cranial nerve examination, and she did an aromatherapy oil, essential oil video. I can't remember now the exact title of it, though I've listened to it so many times, but I'll try and remember to link it. I think you would like her voice. Restful blend is
you have experience of other ways to mix them, to test them out, you let me know. Because that would be interesting. Lang Lang, Bergamo, Bediva. The Lang Lang was in the book. fruity, perfumey note. Two, wasn't it? One. That was quite a big drop, really. Just one less note. And then soak in the two drops of vetiver. So this is really thick. Thank you. personality profile for each scent. And it reminds me of synesthesia, because when we make sounds with different things, I can see that Valerie would see a personality in all of the oils. Because when you work with something for so long, then you feel such a connection with them that you would see different personalities in the oils. And I can see different personalities and different emotions and feelings coming from different sounds. So I understand what that means. Some sounds are more playful, some sounds are more soothing, some are more sage, but we did, I did my own mix, freestyled it. So that has really interesting. Smell it first. you smell some coffee beans and it resets your palate, your sense, your senses. So you can go for another one. It takes away the previous scent and you start again, just like if you were refreshing your palate or cleansing your palate if you were tasting wine. Fast.